Since they are not interested in anything, they are managing the house which will be built by themselves. The humanitarian angle that the chief minister had taken very consciously, it was appreciated by the people of Goa and had to be appreciated, has now suddenly taken another turn. The human anger has gone away and the chief minister is silent. Now the question is, the criminal anger remains. And what is the major criminal anger? The major criminal anger is his officers have been suspended for dereliction of duties. Now the question is, the officer who has been suspended has pointed finger to the top boss. And there were rumors with the chief minister silent, saying that that particular officer to whom the fingers have been pointed at the topmost level is likely to be transferred. There has been a demand by the legislator, a prominent legislator, that he should be included in the criminal aspect as a matter. Now this anger is a very serious anger. When the government officers who are supposed to maintain law and order are becoming part and conspiring in breaking the law and taking the law in their hand, is a very serious charge. A man in uniform who is meant to protect me is conniving to corner me, to attack me and to usurp my rights. Therefore, the chief minister has to come out very clearly and explain how he is going to tackle the criminal anger of his officers involved.
लोकांचेर दादागिरी करपाक सरकारान बॉन्सर्स म्हणटा ते यूज करपाक पाबंदी घालपाक जायी आणि आयज हेचेर एक बरो कायदो हाडपाक जावो, नाजाल्यार भायले लोक येतले दिल्ली हरियाणा राजस्थानचे आणि अशेच बॉन्सर घेतले आणि गोंयकारांक मारतले बडयतले. आणि ह्याच्या पयलीं असले केसीस आम्ही पळयले. सो आमचो गोंयचो CM होम मिनिस्टर तेचे कडेन हांव एक रिक्वेस्ट करतां, हे जे बाउन्सर कितें दादले आणि बायला सुद्धा जी बाउन्सर आहात त्यांना जे मिसयूज करून आज दादागिरी करता खबर आहात तुका, ही बंद जावपाक जाय. त्यांचेर एक कडक कायदो येऊक जो जेणेकरून बाउन्सर म्हणतात तो कोणाचे हाऊस डेमोलिशन, कोणाक मारपाक, कोणाक किडनॅप करपाक असे यूज जावपाक जायना. किरे आज दिन दहाडे हे बाउन्सर म्हणतात न्हू किरे ते आज हे क्राईम्स करपाक लागले आणि आमचे गोवा पोलीस डिपार्टमेंट पळोवपाक लागला. सो आज कोणाकडे मागपाचो न्याय, कोणाकडे मागपाचो? आयज वयता तो इन्वॉल्व हा ह्या कर्मकांडांनी. कितें काल PI सस्पेंड केलो, PI म्हणटा, DGP म्हणटा, आनीक कोण चल्ला कितें तें आमकां खबर ना. पूण आयज गोंयांत जर सपोज कायदो सुवेवस्था जर हाताळटले जाल्यार ह्या बाउन्सरांचेर कंट्रोल हाडपाची गरज आसा. कित्याक हे प्रॉपर्टी माफियाज जे आहा ते आयज बाउन्सरांक यूज करून आमकां गोंयकारांक त्रास करपाक लागले.
हेचेर कारवाय जावपाक जाय. कित्याक लागून मारल्या, तेचेर कोणे दबाव घातला, कोण इन्वॉल्व आहा ते आमकां तेणें दाखोवपाक जाय. ही गरज आहा, ना तर ह्याच्या फुडें ह्यो जायत्यो केसी जातल्यो आनी ह्यो पालोवन वयतल्यो. आमकां गोंयकारांक ग्रांटीड घेतल्या आनी ह्याच्या फुडें आमी गोंयकार म्हणलें कांय उच्च ना. तुम क्या कर सकताय, हम दिल्ली से पावर लाताय, हें जातलें. तर हे ना जावपाक हांव मागता आमच्या गोंयच्या चीफ मिनिस्टरा कडेन हेचेर बेगिनल्या बेगीन कारवाय करची. कोणे दबाव वाढला, कित्याक लागून तेणी यू टर्न मारलो आणि कितले तेंका केहें डिलींग झाला ते आमकां गोंयकारांक दाखोवचें.